The study presents an integrated approach using magnetostratigraphy, larger benthic foraminifera, and calcareous nanofossil biostratigraphy to improve the knowledge of larger benthic foraminifera distribution in the Ésera Valley section. The results show that the SBZ12/SBZ13 boundary occurs in the lower lutein, younger than previously believed, and the Attribution/lutein boundary occurs in SBZ12.
This article was authored by Adriana Rodríguez-Pintó, Josep Serra-Kiel, Gilen Bernaola, and others.